According to data from Car Quality Network, from January to October 2023, a total of 608 new energy vehicles in China were involved in natural accidents. Among them, the BYD Han and BYD Tang were the top two models involved in natural accidents of Chinese new energy vehicles in 2023, with 45 and 30 vehicles respectively, accounting for 26.0% and 17.3% of the total, respectively.
根据车之网的数据， 2023年1到10月， 中国新能源汽车自燃事故共涉及 608辆车， 其中比亚迪汉和比亚迪唐是 2023年中国新能源汽车自燃事故涉及车型最多的两款车型， 自燃数量分别为 45辆和30辆， 占比分别为 26.0%和 17.3%。
Based on the spontaneous combustion data from Car Quality Network, is it reasonable to speculate that the number of BYD spontaneous combustions exposed in 2023 is over 150? Of course, this number is just the tip of the iceberg. If the real data on spontaneous combustions were to be exposed one day, it would surely be shocking.